So guys, fully packed, simple fit to come into Phoenix. It's gonna actually be 90 degrees. 90 fucking degrees. It's about 50 degrees out here right now, so I'm really not prepared, but I got everything packed right here. I don't know if I could, damn it, how you, there you go. Damn, my hands suck when it goes to shooting backwards. Got everything packed right here. I'm leaving space because I'm gonna actually pick something up out there in Phoenix, so stay tuned for that. But you know, we're lightly packed, got a few warm things and cold things, even though it's gonna be 90 fucking degrees, but we'll be prepared, trust me, we'll be all right. We're also over here editing this video. That's pretty much done. We're gonna do our thumbnail, upload it, and then we're gonna wrap it up, man. I mean, I'm pretty much done right now. I'm just kind of chilling right now, vibing and just waiting on that 3 p.m. time. So 2 more hours, we're gonna be gone. We're fully packed, everything's intact. It's time to hit the motherfucking airport and get back to the West Coast. Let's get it. Percocet, Miley Percocet, Percocet, Miley Percocet, rep the set, gotta rep the set. Chase a chick, never chase a bitch. Mask on, fuck it, mask on. Mask on, fuck it, mask on. Percocet, Miley Percocet, chase a chick, never chase a bitch. So we made it through security right now. We're actually in the main terminal with the D gate. I'm about to grab me some Five Guys because I need some motherfucking food right now. Then we can just go to the gate and just chill really to the plane leaves. There's really not much else to do right now. The diet starts Monday. I promise. Toast up with the gang. From food stamps to a whole nother domain. Out the bottle, yeah. I'm a living proof, so ain't compromising. Half a million on the coupe, gang, drug houses, looking like Peru. Bro. All right, guys, we just landed in Phoenix. About to go get these bags, get to the hotel, link up with Bull. My uncle should be landing around 11 o'clock this time, so he got a little ways to go. You know what I'm saying? But he'll get here. We'll figure it out. Graduated, I was overdue. Pink Miley, I can barely move. Ask about me, I'm gonna bust a move. Red James, 30. I knew you trying to play a prank. What is that top piece, nigga? What is that top piece, nigga? To pay her. Small as fuck as always. Alright, guys, so we're in the hotel. We're finna head down to Mills Ave. I think this is where Ray Ray is staying at, and it's basically the place that everything is popping. So we're gonna go down there, grab something to eat, and just scope the area and the premises. I'm actually not even gonna be able to go sneaker shopping in Phoenix because on Sunday, I'm leaving at 11 o'clock in the morning. So I'm not even gonna get to get the full experience while I'm here. Unfortunately, I'm kind of upset about that, but we're gonna do the best we can, at least tonight and tomorrow. We'll be out hanging out with everybody. I'm pretty sure we'll find out where everybody else is throughout this night. So here's the merch for Phoenix, y'all. Got the Phoenix, one of a few. And then you got this purple tee, which I will show you guys now. That Sunny basketball, one of a few. And sample, when Christian put 418. We'll have to go into details on what happened there later. But yeah, we're waiting on our Uber now.
All right, guys, so we're down on Mill Ave, man. You got the real Ray Ray in the building.
Yeah, man,
so
we're going to get wasted, man.
We're going to get some food.
We're going to get wasted, man.
It's like fucking party galore out here. And basically everybody went and saw all the shit.
Are we going that way?
Going on. So everybody basically got all the shots and places down here. I got here late, and then on Sunday, I'm flying out in the morning, so I'm just not going to get any type of footage being out here in Arizona, which is a bummer, but It's all good. It is what it is at the end of the day. You know, it's tomorrow's SneakerCon, so hopefully we get something popping with that. But we're gonna grab some food. I'm pretty sure the other guys are gonna start coming in. We'll link up maybe, most likely. If not, we'll link up tomorrow. My uncle should be arriving in about 30 minutes, so I'm waiting on him to call as well. So it's crazy right now down here. It's like college spring break, so it's a little crazy.
All right, guys, so we're back in the hotel. And I think my uncle should be like pulling up like right now. He just texted me, said he 5 minutes away. So he should be right here, probably.
Sup?
What's up, Matthew?
Yeah, man, so we are in the Uber right now, finna head down, back down to Mills Ave, get some food, link up with probably some of the people, get some food for the stomach, and we'll just see how the night goes on from there. It's the last night out, got a flight in the AM, so we'll just see how it turns out to be. All right, guys, we're at the Hot and Juicy Crab right now, man.
It's good. Yeah, okay. Hot and juicy.
Hot and juicy, like the pussy. And Ray Ray wants to interview.
So I'm a white kid from Canada.
Yeah. You never had crawfish.
Never had crawfish in my life.
It's the insects of the sea.
Oh, and I know what they are.
We don't call them.
Yeah. Yeah, they're the same thing.
So what do you want to know about?
I don't know, like
Winnipeg.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So we got Ray Ray.
How does this work?
And Bull.
I What's can't. The seasoning on it?
No, I'm gonna let you do Lamar. Show him Lamar.
I can't.
Come, you have to. You got
man. I looked at it and I was like,
come on, Chris. He's dead in there. He's just not a liar. He wants you to eat him, bro.
How old are you, bud?
With the OJs on,
huh?
How old are you?
23.
Here, you wanna do it for him? You wanna help him? I'm gonna record. I cracked the head and shut that nigga brain cells up. For real.
Y'all in the
yeah, I get up in there. You ain't gotta get that deep in there.
They got some juice in that motherfucker though.
Yeah.
Their gloves are already
it's warm too. It's not cold or nothing.
The head or the tail? Make up your mind.
There you go.
Alright.
Relax. I'll suck the head.
Suck the head? What?
Suck the head.
What do you mean suck the head?
Just suck that part like
this.
The hole.
The hole. Yeah. Suck it.
Suck it.
Seriously.
Yeah.
This is the thing.
Seriously, suck it.
Nothing's coming out.
But sorry, you know, not,
you now,
yeah, not much juice. All right, look, now put the head back in there. Put the head back in the cup.
In the cup.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now peel off those. Them.
Like this, look, and it'd be like that.
Peel okay.
The, yeah.
I
don't,
got
like one side. Come out. Oh, you good? Yeah, you got it. Yeah. You go eat it.
Tastes like shrimp.
Yeah. See.
All right.
Now
your
that's
turn.
A and that's plain. So.
And there's like nothing.
With the spice.
Here. Yeah, you're gonna add your own spice to it though too. Christian, you need to learn how to not stuff till you try it. Only when it's non-sexual.
He's just chilling. I'm about to just pick him up and eat him.
You're not eating him though. You're eating his fucking his entrails.
I don't even want to touch it to be honest with you.
You're eating
I love
head.
Fishing, but this I just need a fucking a towel. I pick up the fish with a towel.
Come on.
A towel?
Yeah.
What does that even mean? Why you can't pick it up with your hand?
Hey, listen, man, my glove ripped, guys. My glove ripped.
Oh, you're fine.
You're fine. You're fine. Come on. Pull them out. Pull them out.
Yeah.
Christian, bro, don't even look. You're not even eating him, though. You're not eating him.
I don't want to touch
him. Pull it out. Pull it out.
I can't do it.
You need to do it.
Man. I really fucking can't do it.
Christian, I will pay for your meal.
You're not going to eat that, though, bro. That's what I'm saying. You're not eating him.
I can't. I don't want to touch it.
Grab it, Christian.
You got to touch it, bro. Grab it. Grab a hold of it and suck the head, bro.
No, relax. Relax, Christian. Grab him, bro.
I really not fucking.
All right, I know you don't want to, but just do it.
I feel like he just moved, bro.
Put your hand
whoa,
out.
No.
Put your hand
out. I'm
about to touch it. He doesn't even want to touch it.
All right.
Christian, you're not gonna eat that though.
The bottom, bro. It looks gross. It's just not. Nah, I can't. I'm sorry. I can't. I cannot do it, dog.
Christian, bro.
I can't.
Can you eat the meat? Then
if
I give you the meat, can you eat it? The meat.
I'll eat. Yeah. I'm okay. Not fucking.
All right. For that.
You're not professional.
You can suck the top of that, but you didn't.
Get it.
That's a finesse there.
You see how quick I pulled the skin off? You see? And then look.
Come on, man.
But it tastes good.
It tastes like the ocean. It's so great. It
tastes like salt and plastic bottles.
That's good.
Good?
We do this, man. My mama had this in her stomach when I was born, man. I've been with this on my own. So right now we're still waiting in the crawfish spot right now, and we're just waiting on the food come through. It's gonna be a big mess.
Can we talk about it? Christian doesn't want to eat a crawfish.
Listen, bro, I just can't. I'm not a seafood guy. I'm gonna be 100 with you, and just touching the crawfish, I'm just not fucking with it. I'm sorry. I ate it.
Real niggas eat crawfish. Remember
this is true.
Real niggas
this is
eat
what I say.
No, thanks
that
to
is
him.
My motto. Yeah.
Real, and he ate one. Motto.
So it ain't about race.
No.
niggas will not do it, but.
Nah, fuck all that. Fuck all crawfish.
Canadians get down.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so my hands were too messy to show you what the fuck was going on, but let me just show you the aftermath.
You ready?
You ready? See that? Look at this, bro.
Look at that.
There you go.
Yeah.
Death to crawfish. Bull, how many you eat?
I ate zero. Fuck that. I had a nice chicken.
We had a nice meal, man. A very, very nice meal. All on name brand. I said name brand. All on Ray Ray. Clappages. Tom's mad at me.
She doing that right thing. Need to get her over to my kid to do that right thing. I'm in love with a stripper.
Alright guys, so back at the airport, heading to Terminal 3, and it's not looking too good. I'm slick late. I don't know, I might miss my flight. So I'm on this train right now.
Terminal 3.
I'm on the Sky train right now, so I'm trying to get to my gate ASAP Rocky. We got a flight in less than an hour. I have to get here. Oh my god. I don't like playing it close to this. I'm not used to missing flights. Okay guys, so somehow, some way, I made it. Security was a breeze, no problem, so we're on this flight to Detroit. First stop Detroit, then Atlanta. Alright guys, so we just made it to Detroit. Look at this train right here. Shit crazy, man. It's crazy because we're so close to Canada, I can actually see like parts of Ontario flying in. So I'm here right now. I don't think my flight leaves until like 7:30 or 8:30. My gate's at 8:70. I see it up there. So I'm gonna go grab me something to eat real quick and then head to that gate.
I drive anything, yeah. Buy my range, yeah. Make them go insane, yeah. My guillotine, drink from Melazine, drink from taking beans, yeah. Go to those extremes, let's go. Parliament, calamari wins, yeah. Parlay in Vegas, we was in the tent.